busy? Are you busy? Not as busy as Republican state legislators have been over the past couple weeks. They're out here making it illegal for black people to vote. They're enabling mass shootings. So I'm shocked that they were able to find time in their busy schedule for an even more pressing issue, which is stripping healthcare from transgender youth. I'm talking specifically about the state of Arkansas. Sick of only being known for trying to prevent school integration in the 50s? Yeah, them just passed a Republican bill that makes it illegal for doctors to provide gender-affirming medical care for anyone under the age of 18. So now young people all across the state who already deal with bullying and harassment can't get the medical care they need. The bill, titled HB 1750, targets doctors in the state and makes it illegal for them to treat their patients. And I'm just out here like, are we also gonna make it illegal for teachers to teach and lawyers to lie and firefighters to be sexy? What are we doing here? And if this is some sort of cruel joke, the bill is called Save Adolescents from Experimenting, aka the SAFE Act. First of all, and I can't believe I have to say this, being trans is not an experiment or a phase someone goes through briefly. Like, just like I would never claim that these legislators are only temporarily being evil. And then there's the sick irony of using the word safe when these bills are anything but that. Studies have shown that children that don't have access to gender-affirming care have a higher chance of dealing with anxiety, depression, and suicide compared to those that do have access to care. The ACLU called this the most extreme anti-trans law to ever pass state legislature. And it was also denounced by the Academy of Pediatrics. But the Arkansas GOP ultimately found themselves more swayed by this argument. And what's really mind-blowing to me is that Arkansas ranks 50th,
dead last,
in healthcare quality. So Arkansas is literally the least qualified to be making calls about healthcare. In the same way, I don't want Chicago telling me how to make pizza or like people from Florida telling me about hygiene. Now you may be wondering what prompted Republicans in Arkansas to suddenly wake up and decide that this week we're gonna attack trans youth. Well, actually, surprise! This is the second week in a row that Arkansas GOP has devoted their time to harming trans youth. Earlier this month, they signed a law prohibiting female transgender athletes from competing in school sports. They're really out here, trying, doing the most. They're one step away from making J.K. Rowling the state bird. But here's the thing, as atrocious as Arkansas is behaving, it's not just a one-state problem. Identical trans athlete bans became the law in both Tennessee and Mississippi. In fact, a recent study shows that 28 states are considering anti-trans legislation in 2021 alone. These bills are terrifying, and also in a time where there's so many things happening in the world that really need attention from leadership, leadership is deciding to focus on harming children. It's terrifying to see, and also I feel bad for the upcoming Cruella movie, because now making jackets out of puppies doesn't seem that bad compared to the real world. And I need to ask Republicans, why don't you pick on someone your own size? Because the kids you are targeting are way bigger than you will ever be. They face challenges and hardships that I pray your loved ones never have to encounter. Instead of focusing on you, I want to focus on any members of the trans community that may be watching this. I won't lie and say I can fully understand why you're being targeted like this or what that may feel like, but I want to say that I have your back and that a lot of people have your back and a lot of people will fight right beside you. We're with you every step of the way. Oh my god, thank you so much for watching the show. If you click here, I think you can subscribe to the channel. If you click over here, more clips just like this one. Click them.